Welcome back, everybody, to episode 1382 of Guitar Hero with Jack. Today we'll be playing Maps by Yeah Yeah Yeahs, and we're just going to jump right on into it. Right off the bat, I do not remember this song from my childhood. This is one of few set lists that I have actually played entirely through, Rock Band being the set list, before starting this channel. I think Guitar Hero 3, Rock Band, Aerosmith, and Metallica were the only ones that I had completely played through. Metallica, actually, I don't think I ever beat the last section, but I would have attempted as a kid. But yeah, don't remember this. Trying to think if there were any other. I definitely played World Tour, but I never. It was just like something that a friend had, and I would play occasionally. So I never played through the entire thing. You know, I would just occasionally get to play one or two songs. So I was slightly familiar with World Tour. Oh my god. But yeah, so I expected to remember a lot of these songs, and so far I have. I've remembered more than I haven't remembered, which is fine. But as we get more into the set list, I'm interested to see if that continues to be the case. I think that that's also helpful because I typically do better on songs that I know than songs that I've never heard of before. It's just easier for me to get into it when I know it. And since I've played through this, I'm like, oh, you know, I just remembered another song. I was trying to remember all the songs that I remembered from Rock Band. And I think I said, Should I Stay or Should I Go?, In Bloom, Joker and the Thief, Blitzkrieg Bop. But I just remembered Highway Star being another one of my favorites, and I'm excited to play that again. So I'm excited. I don't remember how many songs were in the Guitar Hero set list or the Rock Band set list. I'm assuming somewhere around like 50 or 60. That seems to be the average. But it might be more. I don't know. And I've never had the opportunity to play Rock Band on any other interface other than Rock Band, which was never my favorite. So I'm glad to be playing it in more of a Guitar Hero-esque interface. Should make it more enjoyable. No, I think we screwed up on that song. I don't think we had seen it. I think while I was talking, I missed a note. Yeah. Yep, that's the case. I think I've missed one note on every song so far, which is what I normally, that's what normally happens. If you're familiar with this channel, that's what normally happens. So, but I hope you enjoyed Maps nonetheless. And if you did, feel free to leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz. And join us tomorrow for In Bloom by Nirvana. I have sort of a funny story to tell about this. So join us tomorrow to hear that. And I will see you then.